Hey, this is Matt once again. Welcome back to another video, and this is a... Well, I can't say an unpackaging. I got a package in the mail. I didn't know what it was, and I opened it, and I saw this. This is from Andrew Chilton. Thank you so much for that. He says, Happy New Year, Matt. Thanks for all the content. It always helps during these strange times. I discovered you years ago and became a patron, and I think this may have been one of the first things I requested. First off, he got this off my Amazon wish list. I really do appreciate that. Thank you for that. That's very kind. He didn't have to do that. And this is what he got me. Nothing But Trouble on Blu-ray. Haven't opened it yet, so I don't know the picture quality, the features, all that. But I do enjoy the film. I think it's a fun, underrated, quirky, weird black comedy where it's like horror, humor. It's like a PG-13 version of Chainsaw Massacre 2. It has that off-kilter humor to it. And it's directed by Dan Aykroyd and stars Dan Aykroyd, who's that guy there. You also have Chevy Chase, you have John Candy, you have Demi Moore, and yeah, this is by Shout Select, and has features. Interview with Dan Aykroyd, audio interview with Chevy Chase, interview with Bertilla Damas, who is an actress in the film, the production designer, the costume designer, music producer, commentary of pop culture historian, Russell Dyball, pop culture historian. I mean, technically, I could be a pop culture historian. Now, these features, I don't know if they'll be just talking trash about the film. I don't know how the audio or the video is on the film. But, again, thank you for getting this. This is a very nice gift. Thank you for that. I really do appreciate that. And that was a kind gesture. And he didn't ask me, like, it doesn't say, you gotta make a video. I just think it's the least I can do. If someone sends me a gift, that's the least I can do. So, Andrew Chilton, thank you for the kind words. Yeah, I'm gonna keep this because I keep this stuff to me. It means a lot. It really does. Now give me 4 free stuff! You know, so there are let's be honest. There are people that do that because they want free stuff. I'll take free stuff. I'll take free stuff. Free money. Free gifts. Free anything. Sure. I'm not going to be a liar. And I'm not going to be a fool. But I do sincerely appreciate that people give a crap about little me. Mr. 360p. Which I film in 360p because if I try to do HD, it'll be like 2-3 gigabytes, and with satellite internet, it takes like 10 hours to upload. And I'm sometimes, on some days, that's not an exaggeration. So that's why I have to put it to like a 150-200 megabytes, and the video quality is not the best. So I did. Little me, that's not spectacular in any way, shape, or form. That I'm not Chris Stuppman, I'm not Jeremy Johns, I'm not Grace Randolph. That's someone who gets hundreds of thousands and millions of views and subscribers. But it seems like a couple people like me and what I do, and that's really cool. That's really cool, so thank you for that. And again, thank you for the gift. I really do appreciate that. So with that said, thanks for watching. Take care. Have a bunch of requests I need to get to. Stay tuned, and thank you once again. To the people, the patrons on my Patreon, to the people who have sent in paid requests, and to the people who comment and watch. Thank you all. And we'll see what happens next. See you guys later. Bye-bye.